nothing in their pocket, but a head full of hope. I mean, costume's really important for me. It always is, in terms of how the character moves and walks, and the different shoes he wears changes those things. And it's great, you know, because it's part of the story that we can tell part of his journey through that costume.
We can really see him develop from his New York world to the sort of freewheeling young couple of guys that they are.
Bill thinks he's quite prepared with the shoes he's got and the jacket he wears and the gloves he's got, and he'll very quickly realizes that he's not at all prepared, he's underprepared, and you know, even the journey to get here really drains him and changes him and makes him stronger.
The journey they're on is something that no one could imagine. And so he has to go through that in that kind of costume, kind of reflecting that.
The costume can actually give him so much stature and presence. As the story goes on, there's points where we see him get even weaker and thinner, his clothes look bigger on him, and then there's points where you see him changing much more into the man he is at heart, and the costume really has reflected that.